All right, it's time for postseason basketball in Iowa. It's not the NCAA and it's not the NIT. It's the traditional excitement of the collegeinsiders.com tournament. Yeah, I hadn't heard of it before this year either. Anyway, Northern Iowa's playing in it at home against Rider, and the Riders were walkers in this one. UNI came out hot early on. Anthony James with the jumper, Kajoa Heligbo with the three, then James underneath for the lay-in, and the Panthers blew up early. They started the game on a 15-zip run. Kajoa drive and dish to James for the three. UNI blasts Rider. 84-50 the final there on to round two of the CIT.